Alright. Where are we? I did not see my waypoint anywhere. Find Rurik in the at his dojo in Makapini.
Yeah, he's far left of the map.
Do you see the waypoint? Because I do not. I wonder if it's because you progressed and you see the more of the map than me.
Yes, that's why.
Oh, okay. Temtem card. Alright, hopefully our Pokemon don't die as quick as today. Oh, wrong way. Left. Down. All the way down. Other side, brother.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa! That's cool. Ah, jeez.
Uh-oh. What did you do, bro?
We're already getting in a fight with people.
Uh-oh.
What's up, Bazooka? How you doing, buddy? Happy New Year. Alright, let's go get him, bro.
Great.
Well, that's good damage. Uh-oh, that's my move. Ouch. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's a bad start.
Why are they attacking me? I thought I had my thing on.
That was quick.
Damn.
Alright. Finish him up. Or close. Uh-oh. Finally, I'm not getting attacked. Crystal versus crystal. Oh, nice. Ow, he bit me.
Alright. Nice, I leveled up.
I'm almost there. Oh, I knew that was coming.
Jesus.
Is it toughy? I'll wet my tent, I suppose. I'm overexhausted.
You'll be alright.
I can't believe they killed my first Temtem.
I know, I was
literally
clear.
In my first battle.
That was quick as hell, bro.
Oh my god.
Oh
my god. Oh hey. Bum, 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 bum.
Got a couple of snazzies.
Alright. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oops.
Oh,
I was trying to
get on
and I pressed the wrong button. Nice damage, bro.
Oof. That hurt me though.
Alright, my final Temtem.
Alright, Genki can hold it, but I'm gonna go like this here.
He gone. Aw.
Oh, 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 oh. Nope, stop it.
Here you go.
Wow, that was awesome.
Yeah, that's how I feel.
Yeah, I think we probably should go back. Actually, there's another Tem Center coming up. We could probably make
it.
That?
Okay.
Yeah. Oh.
I love how I ran fast and she spied you.
Jeez. Uh-oh.
Nice. Damn,
bro. Nice.
Genki tried to sleep run fails. Ooh. I've seen the one on the left before.
Oh yeah. Dindra? What the hell?
Dindra. Are you healed from your electric now?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, with this one I heal from the electric.
Alright, well in that case.
So I'm gonna keep using it. I damage both of them and I heal, so. Oh, look at that, nice.
Oof.
Ouch. Oh my god, stop it. Alright, I'll chain lightning again so I can get some more health.
And then I'm gonna do it as well, and then we'll both get some health.
Nice.
That's weird, it used to change three.
Yeah, I think it just stops at me because of the healing. Oof. Man, I'm gonna have to heal this one. Oh, damn. You're over exhausted. And so is he, and so am I. But I can hit him with a water blade. That's not gonna kill me. Thanks. Don't worry, bro. I got him.
Alright.
If you want to heal, you can.
Yeah, I'm gonna. Damn, this is actually my last one. I'm missing my dues.
That's what I mean, bro. If I could trade you, I can give you money.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Yeah.
My phone real
quick. Alright.
And you got spotted, didn't you? Oh, nice.
I forget where this one was. Oh. Damn it, bro. We didn't pass the test. Crap. Okay. Let's go over it again. Second question. Follow the series. Spiral, Danger. And Cardi. What time can I do? I think.
I think it was Keenan,
yeah. What evolve your involvement to? I think it was Blue Water. And last question. Sorry, please.
Makapuni?
Chris Worm.
I would try probably the top one.
Yeah.
Oh, nice, we did it. Yay!
Nope. Huh. Made mistakes. We did not pass the test.
Well, that's the first part. That's the first Temtem I've seen. Wait, what?
Yeah, you gotta complete it. You gotta go up to let's go over it again. And the last question is, okay, so this one I think is a Hidoti. Yeah, try Hidoti. There we go.
Yay. I don't know what that is.
It's a move. You can teach it to a Temtem.
Smell coffee. Why is it always coffee? Where's the tea? Like, does this company have something against tea? I need my tea, bro.
Alright.
I need it.
Alright, yeah, there's a Temtem over here, bro. Yeah.
That's a unlocking Pokemon. Oh, nice.
Oh yeah, that's another thing you got. You got a vial too that you can, that heals and revives your Temtems.
How about that?
Okay. I don't know if I need to buy anything. What's
Whoa. Up here? Revive.
Oof. Yeah, no, I wouldn't even worry about buying revives right now. Because you got that one vial there that's in your thing that you can keep using.
Buy some of those.
Oh, that's why. Okay. Details. Unequipped.
Nice. Now I see my waypoint. Awesome.
And here I'm gonna go in details. We're gonna go equipped.
Let me know when you're ready.
Yep. Lure. Okay, I'm good. Oh, this is what? Fire?
Whoa.
There's a thing over here, but we can go kill him first if you want. No! Damn it. I'm going back.
What happens if you die?
Nothing.
Okay. Okay, you can't stand on the grass. Okay.
Yeah, don't go on the grass. I'm st-
jumpy, that sucks.
Alright, I'll guess there, bro.
I need my Charizard.
This ain't gonna be good. Well, he's got a shiny Tataru.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's sick. It looks sweet.
It does. I like the black and white.
Yeah.
And ears for the red.
I want one.
Whoa!
Oh boy. Let's slow this other guy down here. Oh,
just hit one. This time. That's it.
I forgot he's got all of them.
That's a cool looking one.
I wish I would have brought a fire.
Thank you.
easy. Well. Alright.
He still has another 4.
Yeah, we'll be alright. I'm gonna take out my psychic. Oh, now he brings out fire? Oh my god. You dickhead. Bring out your water one, bro.
Yeah. Whoa. I thought that was gonna stay up for a turn.
And then use that water skill on that fire guy.
So I'm gonna say Nest, I feel like I'm trying to say, which was the water, the sparks?
That raise guy or whatever. You don't have a water move?
No. I got strangle. That's not electric.
Oh, okay, never mind. Use electric then on him. I thought you had water move on him. Nice, bro.
Ooh, nice.
Woohoo.
One hit wonder. And what else has he got?
We should be able to finish him here, so I'm gonna lower his defense. Even more. Oh, okay, never mind. He's dead. Yeah.
That was
the moves.
You got the moves, yo.
Item over there that we can grab, but we're gonna have to fight somebody on either side. Actually, I'm gonna heal. Hold on.
Gosh. Oh, nice. I'm across.
Okay, I'm using my vial to heal.
Can't move there. What the hell?
Alright, there we go.
I don't know what the server's gonna miss it again. There we go. I guess I just have to wait for you.
Thank you. Hold on.
That couldn't be better.
Oh, another one? Alright.
Let's just level up.
Jesus, I'm not doing any damage.
Get that in me, bro.
I really wish I would have brought a fire attempt.
Same. Does that one take damage from electric? Your one?
No, it heals from electric moves. So at least you'll get all your XP. Alright, I'll bring out my Temtem.
Capri. I thought that said Capri at first.
And he brings out another fire after my water just died.
I just noticed this one has water.
Which one?
Maganki.
What? Oh, that's got wind.
Was that wind? That was wind, yeah.
Yeah, it's got wind. Nice. Alright, burn me. Alright, time to use Psy Surge on him. Hopefully I can finish him with it. And then there's more items on the other side.
Are you serious?
What?
Okay, you get spotted. Okay. This person's literally looking in the bushes and there's no way he spotted me.
Another one? Oh my god. Alright, I guess I'll finish the one on the right. Another place. Oh my jeez.
that's no. gonna happen.
Oh. Are you done out of temps?
I think I have one more.
Okay. Nope, oh, that's mine.
Damn it. I need my Genki with that ability.
Yeah, the drill so one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you should learn it soon. Whatever the heck that is. And an average crystal, nice. Now we gotta go heal.
Alright, that's fun. Apart from me dying.
Yeah, we gotta go heal.
Oh, my Temtems. Oh, he's got a cool one. Look at the one behind you.
Yeah, cool one. That's cool. Cool. That is. I like that.
Yeah, my Temtems are...
So then instead of a pig pack, get rid of him.
Well, as you want.
I am gonna grab... F31, I'll take... I'm trying to think here, okay, I'll take your Banopy. Put him back, and I will take out. Huh. I got water, electric, psychic, another water, electric, I got fire.
Oh no. Is psychic the purple one?
Yeah. So, you know, a little deeper out. Let's go a little higher. There we go. Look at that earth one. Nice. Now we go to the elevator, bro.
That's it.
This is what I mean. This is the one map that's pretty big because you go to different parts.
Mm-hmm. Beep, boop. Beep, boop. Already? I was just looking at the map.
Hmm. Yeah, we're gonna get beat up pretty bad.
Oh, yep. My goodness.
Alright.
I guess I don't like my my Nesta.
No.
Oh, that was two-way.
I am gonna do something really quick, because these seem like they're a lot of earth.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, these are the, this is the housing place, bro.
I think I'm stuck.
Oh. I think you are too. Let me get you out of there.
It's got me like on the opposite side of the map. Oh god. Bug one.
Can I pull you with me?
Yeah.
I got stuck like that too. Alright. Mine was worse. Alright. Yeah, so if you come over here, bro. This chick.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, just kinda go through the dialogues. Wait, why didn't she give you the quest? Let me see here. So visit Atoll Road. That's where the housings are, bro.
Oh yeah.
And eventually we'll be able to get a house and start decorating it.
Nice.
Now for this, yeah, we have to go down. Oh, now they bring out fire. Oh my goodness. Will they just make up their mind already, bro? I put my water one away. Well, in that case, we're just gonna have to use head ramp.
Oof.
Actually show you something once we're done this one. Cause I think you should have a water move. Oh nice.
Thank you.
Oh, my kid's gonna die. Maybe not.
My little Genki.
Alright, so press start. Mm-hmm. Go to your Nestla.
Okay.
And over on the far right where it says learn techniques.
Okay.
Do you have one that says bubbles?
Yes.
Push square on that and change that over for
Okay, so I have, so if I replace it, I'll get rid of Strangle, Sparks, Chain Lightning, House of Prism.
Get rid of Sparks.
Okay.
And then, yeah. That'll be good on Nestle, because then Nestle, now that's a water movement, so I want her.
Ooh, Driller Impact with Genki? What's that? Oh, is that the thing that you used? Like the white thing?
Yep.
Ooh.
Yep.
And what would you replace over that for?
So that one, I would get rid of Sparks. Sparks or Nimble. If you have Nimble, get rid of Nimble.
Let's get rid of Sparks.
Okay. Alright, we're gonna go in the water.
I thought you said we could get out of the water, I got caught. Go back on land. Oh, pukey. Pukey.
Good thing you got an electric one out. I gotta switch mine to an electric.
Would Drill Impact do more damage?
No, your electric moves. So either do Chain Lightning or DC Beam. That one. Trying to kill it, bro.
Oh, he's got the upgrade of Pukia now.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
So for this one, I would just use DC Beam on him. Attack the right one with DC Beam, and I will attack the 2-Y.
Alright. You didn't like that. Just level up.
I guess we could search for Temtems in here. I don't know if we've gotten any of them in here. Oh,
Yeah, so cool.
Alright. I will go for Crystal. You wanna go for the Hoochick on the left?
Cool.
Nice damage though.
Thanks, bro. I'm dead, bro. God damn it!
You got no more turns off? Alright.
Nah, I'm dead. It'd be nice that if like one of us died, that person could use the other person's characters.
Right.
Like I could use your Gazima.
Yeah, that'd be sweet.
For that.
So now you, what you're gonna want to do, bro, because all of yours are dead, hit start.
Mm-hmm.
Go R1 and go to your backpack and use that Tem essence well.
Okay.
And it should heal them all.
Nice.
Yeah. This one should pop up because it pops up here. I don't think you have them.
I don't think I do.
Alright, well, I'm gonna let you attack him, and I am not gonna. Just to see how much damage you do. Okay. I shouldn't do much damage with this, but. Actually, are you attacking?
Yeah.
Doing 11. Did you already pick one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Guess never mind.
Okay. I guess I should have used my sand move on. Hopefully, I don't kill him, but we'll see. On this one, pretty much rest on this one. Let me do my sand spider first. Okay, wow, never mind. Jeez. I guess you could attack him, bro. There you go. Now you can catch him. Oh. He just killed himself. Oh. Sorry,
I couldn't hear them. Whoa.
Babawa? Babawa. Okay. I'm gonna head ram Babawa. I'm gonna head ram Babawa again. I don't know if you want to capture him, but you'll be able to after I head ram him.
Alright. That was gonna kill both of them. Yeah, this will kill him.
Oh, I killed him. Damn. Ouch. Okay. Okay, don't attack this guy. I'm gonna use a weak move on him. Oof, never mind. Damn. I guess you could try capture him right now. It might work. You just caught a female one, bro.
Nice.
Yeah, you get. There's different. There's females and males.
That's cool.
Yeah.
What would you say would be better? Windburst or shrill voice?
Shrill voice attacks both, so I would stick with that one. Okay. Because the shrill voice does double. It hits both of them.
Look at you, keep getting spotted.
What's going on, stream?
Aw.
Alright, you can attack the one on the left or attack the one on the right.
Alright.
What up, chat?
Oh, you frag.
Uh-oh. Got a viewer.
Yay.
Yay. Alright, I got the right one.
Damn it, that's the one I was gonna tap.
Dude watching. Oh, not anymore. He took off. He gone.
He gone. Bro, you keep getting caught, I swear. I had one person watching, which is someone who's subbed to my channel, and then they had another two or three, and then they just all bounced.
Oh wow. They do not like me, bro.
Nope.
Attack this one again. Okay, I'll take him out.
Oh golly.
Oh boy. Alright. I'll give you all the XP, bro.
that Bow Wow, whatever it was called, must be rare in this location.
No. One doesn't like you, bro.
No, he doesn't.
I'll help you.
Get some damage.
Give me some defense.
Things at the spawn now, huh?
No, so we are gonna go. Oh, there's no Tem Center around here? What? And I don't think you can use your vial again, eh? Because we already used it.
What was it called again?
The Tem Essence vial?
Oh, yeah, I have one of those. Thank God. I would
think. Oh, it. You got one? Oh, okay. Let's head back and heal.
Which one, brother?
Top one. Yep. Superior. Gotta go right. And yeah, right here. Jeez, we were getting our butts kicked.
I know, it was.
And that also refills that vial.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I want that red-looking character that's on the left side of the screen.
Oh, I know.
Looks like a dragon face.
Kill it. And if you use the electric, you might kill it. So I'll attack the Baba. Alright, cool.
Yeah, but I attack this one.
Alright. Now you can try capturing the Baba. See if you get him.
They just called it mucus. Oh man. Sweet.
Alright.
Another Pokemon for my Pokedex.
Damn it.
Yeah, you watch, we'll find it here. Okay.
He You blew some bubbles at it, bro.
I did.
Uh-oh. Oh, he got bubbles. Nice. He can blow bubbles at him. Damn. Alright, you can attack the weak one on the right and I'll attack the other one. I'm gonna hit him with a blizzard. Nice. Hopefully I take out this one.
Like no, I'm having a bad look tonight.
Alright. I am gonna blizzard the one on the left. Whoa, what was that? Oh, he put you to sleep. He put me to sleep. What the heck?
Oh, I am wow. So dead. Oh, man.
Alright, well, let's blizzard this. Nice.
Oh, come on. You're looking at me, ain't you?
Jeez. I don't know why they like you so much, bro.
Right? Just everything is attacking me tonight. It's so weird.
You have to use your bio, eh? Because yeah. All yours are dead now. Yeah, pop up that bio.
God damn it.
See what I mean by trainers, bro? There's like so many battles.
Yeah.
Is another world.
Oh my god. Well, that was terrible. Oh my god. Holy smokes, man.
It's like they don't want to attack me, bro. I don't get it.
I know.
Alright, well, I'm gonna kill the one on the left.
Finally, and not one attack.
Alright. And we're gonna get rid of this little guy. Lowly.
Oof.
Whoa. Jeez. Okay. I'm gonna side blast that mother. Size surge. See what this does. Nice. Poof.
Guessing left.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh boy.
Wary fruit picker.
Alright, oh, we got two IO. I was gonna say, if you have the electric, use them on the right one, but let's go with attack the same one. Which one are you gonna go for?
I'll go for the left one.
Typhoo? Or Tefu, whatever? Alright. Mm-hmm. Just cause they can lower his defenseless, but you do more damage. Size surge. You get one on the right, you can attack the one on the left again.
Nice.
Oof. Oh my god.
Oh, come on.
Jeez.
Oh, damn it. Oh well, I guess I'll hit the left one. Let's get killed before.
I'll take out the left one. Yeah. Sorry, go for it. Alright, whew. Oh, nice. He's learning high pressure water. Really? Huh. That's pretty cool. Let's do that then. I did not know she was at this point was gonna learn a water move. That's pretty interesting. Oh.
I was going to heal.
Nice, you got gate heal. You should be able to do quite a bit of damage.
Up there.
Oh, you should use an electric move. Hopefully this will still kill him. Oh. Alright. Yeah, electric would have killed him. Yeah, you might want to heal.
Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do.
Oh shit, I'm gonna heal too. No, you don't. Oh, you don't have low eye. Alright, you're gonna want to catch that one on the left, because that's the one I'm using, and it's really good. Use an electric move on the guy on the right. Like your DC beam or something like that.
Okay.
I'm gonna use a wind blade on the one on the left. You don't really want to catch that Ferret because you could evolve the other one into him. Mm-hmm. So you're gonna end up getting him later anyway. But this Lola you want. You know what? I would say you use your drill pack on him. The drill, yeah, drill him back. And, yeah, you might be able to catch him now. Throw up some defense.
I like when that butterfly attacks, because it gets so angry.
Alright, you can try to capture him. Oh my lord. Okay. I don't want to attack because I might kill it. Try to throw another temp card at him. It should work. Kill him. Just cause he's, I want you to get him. He's actually really good.
Wind blade would kill
him? I am not sure.
But my lowest attack,
hard to tell.
My lowest attack would be the DC beam at 5.
So if you hit triangle, it should show you like how much damage it does.
Okay.
So it should say like 35.
Okay, so my lowest damage would be 35, which most likely will kill it.
Yeah, that's... Which move is it? Which move is it?
DC beam.
Yeah, that might kill him. You could try just throwing another Temp Guard at it. It was so close last time.
Yes.
Nice. Okay. Oof.
Toxic farewell.
Yeah, he's a good one to level up. That's the one I'm using.
Nature.
Yeah, he's got some good moves.
Yeah, because I want to replace that with my crystal.
And then we're going to go up. Actually, let's go up left here. You gotta talk to this chick? Yeah.
There's a crate here, Brad, and if you got it.
Yeah, I got that one. So you gotta talk to her? next one.
Make us some dinner. Oh,
right. Right. Why is this one still like this? Hold on. I'm frozen.
No.
What the heck? Are you frozen?
No.
What's it saying for you?
I can leave the group.
I don't know, maybe try that? Because I'm frozen right now. Now, what happened when you left?
No, it won't let me. God damn it.
Uh-oh. I think I froze us, bro. I don't want to have to close it and reopen it. That means I'm going to have to restart the stream.
I'm going to close mine and see if that fixes yours.
Oh, it just did. Yeah, it restarted mine. Okay. And it put me back to the thing. Damn it. Well, that sucked, bro.
Alright, I'm back where we just were. Where was we going, by the way?
You gotta go to the
Was I following
right.
my star?
Yeah. Does that girl still have an exclamation mark for you?
No, she's not got it.
No? Okay, then yeah, go to the star. So you can go across the red platform there.
Yeah, I just did. Right,
okay.
I'm fighting there, buddy.
Oh, you're fighting?
Yeah.
Oh. Are you done fighting?
Not yet.
Oh, just let me know when, and then I can probably rejoin you. I see. Where'd you go? Now, friends, and go co-op. Here we go. What the heck? Alright.
Did it make you restart your game too, or not?
No.
Okay. Where are we going?
I think Superior? I think? Oh, maybe not. But there is a question mark there that we can go get really quick. Right up here, and we'll talk to this person. And then you can actually heal too. There we go. Can heal up, and then talk to this person.
Yeah, you got a pillow. Yes.
I think it's trying to go to sleep. Ready and I'll fast travel you.
Oh dear, rearranging my Pokemon.
Alright, no worries.
Alright, I'm good.
You good? Mm-hmm. Alright. What the heck? That was weird.
It needed the magic of the dragon. Are we going to the second
one? I guess. Yep.
Not gonna lie, I thought that said the hangover. Okay.
Oh, nice. Alright, we're getting to a good spot.
You said that and I got caught.
You're about to get some fire, invited you to play Apex Legends. You need to get slimy fetus. What the heck? What the hell?
Oh, jeez.
Nice damage, bro.
Hey. Freeze, man. I'm already cold. Did he just say that was awesome?
I think so.
Are you chatting to her?
Uh-oh.
Oh, there you go, yeah.
Uh-oh. Okay, oh. My screen went black there for a minute, bro.
Yeah, it didn't show the dialogue, so I was like, uh-oh, we might lose connection again.
Let me attack, please. Yes. Nice, you're gonna get all the XP for this guy.
Aw.
Let me do something really quick here.
Jumped down and I kind of fell in between two women.
Oh. Every time I put a water on, they put leaf. What the hell is going on around here?
I know, I keep wanting to put my water on it. It's like, they just keep changing. Would you say electric would do more damage to them?
Maybe. I'm gonna go and switch mine with that. I know fire would do the most damage. Oh, no, I guess electric doesn't do nothing. Oh yeah, don't attack that one with electric. It's gonna heal it.
Okay.
So if you're gonna attack one, attack the right one. I'll attack the left. Yeah, you can't attack her or else you're gonna kill yourself.
I'm kinda tired of dying. sound like dying breath.
I know.
You're not luck tonight. Oh my god, I just healed! Stop it!
I love that move.
Yeah, no, I love to hear the background. It is.
Yeah.
Okay. I thought that said 1% left.
Oh boy,
what?
I am just gonna switch my Temtems around here. Yeah, let's see. Alright, we're here. Wait, you trying to fight something? Here, I'll help
you. It was weird because my screen like zoomed in for like... just wondering if there's anything like red out or something.
Damn it. What, poison me? Did I kill them? Oh wait, look up here. I don't know if he'll track these. Oh yeah. Oh nice, if you attack the side pet on the right, you'll do more damage. Oh, maybe a little less. I'll attack the one on the right. Actually, yeah. Okay. I'll kill the one. Nestle. You're gonna have to attack that Nestle, bro. I'll attack the one on the left.
Alright.
So I think if I hit it with the lightning, it's gonna heal it. Boom, thanks for the help. Dickhead. Alright. I'm gonna hit it with ice. I know it's not gonna do much, but...
oh.
Hey, thanks for the heal. I think I can hit him with the water. Oh, you got him. Nice.
Alright, now we can get out of here.
Oh yeah. Bomb plus, two of them. Nice. And two Tem card pluses. Ooh, nice. So those are like master balls, those Tem card pluses.
Gotcha.
Yeah. So like a really higher chance of catching Tem. I'm gonna save those for like rarer then. Mm-hmm. I still kill this guy, bro. Hopefully. You might have to finish him off, but get him down. Time two. There we go. Oh, yeah, you poisoned. And then another one, and then another one. I'm gonna figure out the one on the break. On your butter blender. It jumped up out of the water and ate him.
I didn't know my Genki died.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I didn't know that died.
Oh, wow.
Sarge, Rhino attack.
Roll on, that's it.
That's when everybody did the same thing as well.
I'm cheating.
Right.
Hacking yourself for steals. One thing I like about that nest though, you can heal yourself if you're on the track.
Yeah.
Oh, these things are gonna die. I might kill them both in one shot. Try it.
Get it?
I don't think you're ever gonna lose that.
Oh, just some like Star Wars character.
Right? What's that?
I've got Star on this character. Is it worth it to switch Chain Lightning, Bubble Wars, Strength?
No, I wouldn't back out. I don't want to move there.
Alright. Crash the water.
What was here, bro?
Is it wasn't close?
Hell, you gotta go run all the way around to get back. I don't. Why am I frozen here?
You froze again?
Yeah.
I can't move. Oh, there we go. You're making me move.
What?
Weird.
Uh-oh.
real quick. And I'm gonna heal you again, bro. Oof. And you're healing again.
Oh my god. Oh. Damn it, man. Ow, ow.
How are you?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll make this push you into your revive. That was a good run, though. That was fun.
Yeah, it was.
Keeping you alive.
The longest I survived tonight.
I could heal up, give your vial to heal. Alright. Damn.
I wouldn't mind catching that one on the left though, too.
Yeah, you're gonna catch that. You're gonna see that as well. Oh wait, that's your Yankee.
Yeah. That's weird.
Oh.
Okay.
But
I don't know if you're gonna feel that. Fine.
you'll feel up more than those other. This is the area where I found my Luma one. My Lumen?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is the area I found him in. We're about to go into a volcano type cave thing. A fire cave. Yeah. Alright, you're done. Dang, your gank is over 28, bro. Oh yeah, you might want to use your bio if you can. Heal up. There you go. And since he's dead, let's hold on, switch up my squad here. Right, there we
Oh, there's loot up there.
Yeah, you ain't gonna be able to get to it yet.
Yeah. I like my loot, bro.
So, I'm going over here to heal really quick, bro. Let's go over here. Yeah, you can't get in there yet. Okay, never mind. Wait, it's telling you to go in there. Okay, yeah, no. Never mind. That's right. We gotta go back first. We could fight them now. If you wanted to. There's people up here you could fight.
We can do that. We just save it anyway.
Yeah, either way, you're gonna have to fight him now or later.
Yeah, we're doing it.
Oh, thanks, you got Genki. You attack the water and I'll attack the fire.
Let's do it.
Alright.
Thank you. should just let me skip. I should just skip my turn because you get a one hit it anyway.
I'm gonna skip my turn. Because if I actually, yeah, I should be able to kill it with this sharp rain, hopefully. Yeah, we're good. But I'm gonna hurt myself. That's alright.
Oh, not this again.
Uh-oh. Okay. Oof. Well, at least we took care of those guys.
Mm-hmm.
Then we can go back and heal really quick. Give them hell. Oh, that's alright. Let's take this guy.
That looks like T-Bone.
Right? I didn't know I was gonna do times four on him. Holy hell. That's a lot of damage. Oh boy.
You spotted me in the corner. Upgrade again.
Yours should actually be evolving soon, because you got your Yankee at low level.
Thank you.
just killed himself. What a dummy. Alright. I'll leave this on to him. Oh, nice. That move's strong, bro. It does like 130. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is like a really good strong water character. Yeah, no, we're gonna wanna go up straight.
Nothing down here. Uh-oh.
I'm not. Bro.
Spotted me in the bushes, bro.
You're causing trouble. No, there you go. You can attack the one on the right. I'll attack the butterfly one. Teamwork, bro.
He might make the dream work.
You know nice finish, bro.
Thanks, bro. Well, that wasn't necessary. But you walked over to us, so don't even try it. Oh, there is some loot over there.
Oh, there's an old dude hiding in the bush.
You need to summon vampires out of this hole.
Yep. Actually, you know what? You should probably use chain lightning. You can get it off fast enough. I hope you can.
Cool.
I hope you can. Oh, maybe not. Never mind.
You gonna make me kill myself? Oops. Ouch.
Oops, you almost killed me. I didn't think I was gonna kill it. That wasn't supposed to happen. Big water was gonna kill it, bro. That's crazy. Oh, what is items here? Bomb plus and ether plus, nice. What the hell is going on?
That works out great for us.
Yeah.
Oh my god, another two.
What the hell's going on around here?
The last one's gonna be like some massive one. Bubble.
Oh, dick it. That's pretty cool that this one knows a water move. Go for Genki and you can go for the Banopee.
Alright.
Okay. I guess he's trying to kill him still. And tell you about it again. You're done, and you're gonna go and blow bubbles.
Man.
There we go. Oh, they still got two more Temtem. Alright, you're gonna use the Thunder on Psypet, and I will use Psy Surge on Danger.
Is on the left.
What happened?
Bruh? You have a skateboard? Because on my screen you're hovering. What's that? Whoa! I've seen before.
Stared at me, bro. Oh, times four. Nice. Nice kill, bro.
Thanks, bro.
Times four? Jeez. Didn't see that move coming.
Nope. Oh my god, I want to use the bathroom so bad, but I keep getting into fights.
Oh boy. Alright, well, you could attack. I'll take Kazuma. Not kill that thing.
He did. Oh.
He killed himself. Pharaoh. Alright, you attack the Pharaoh. And I will take out. Holy crap, bro. Oh my god.
Damn, bro.
Fucking fight after fight, bro. He's got a Spursy. Yes, Spursy, bro. I want one of those. I don't have
any. They look hilarious.
Mm-hmm.
Never seen that before. I gotta get peed, bro. me, bro.
Just teleporting here to me.
Man, I needed that pay. Alrighty.
Always needful. I just run away. We got places to go. Oh, you gotta talk. Oh, you did it? Alright, nice.
Yeah, I put it on. I kind of figured I had to put that suit on.
Don't know what kind of temperature. Oh,
man, I am cold as hell. What a chicken shiz. We have to fight everybody.
Oh crap, you're gonna have to take me again, though.
You reckon chain or just do DC?
You can do chain. I do chain again if you want.
Yep.
You don't kill them both.
Yep.
I feel like I should heal.
Yeah, you can heal. I'll take the one on the left. Actually, you know what? Let's do this. Nice.
That's sick. I didn't know he had that ability. Damn, you're all tougher than expected.
Damn right we are. We're the Dragon Bros teams.
Alright, I guess you guys have what it takes. Kill it. Does that take electric damage to the right?
Yeah, DC beam that one.
Ganking real quick. Stop it! I just held him. My god.
Wow.
Don't do it. Wow. Leave my Genki alone, bro.
Right. Oh, they're going to attack that permanent.
Yeah.
No, I won't. If they
don't kill it in time.
Damn
it. Oh my god.
Dude, what is up with them and you, bro?
Okay.
They do not like you.
No.
Here, I'll help you up, bro. I'll take him out.
Definitely getting that for my gank here.
Alright.
I don't like your like temtem.
Damn it, why don't you like my temtem?
Yeah. They don't, certainly don't like bloody mine. Holy smokes. More Genki.
I'll use the water on the fire, and you can use the lightning.
It's funny, I can use the water on the same guy, and then you're gonna attack me.
I'll use water on the left, and you use lightning on the right.
Cool. Wait a minute.
Funny thing is, when that Sparzy hits us, bro, with the lightning move, he's gonna heal us.
Nice.
Yeah.
What a nice guy.
Look at that. Thanks for the heals. Oh boy.
What in at me, bro? Screwed the point. Ooh, what's that? Oh, damn. Of course it's mine. Oh god.
Alright, I'm gonna chain lightning so I can heal you up. I think we both should use chain lightning.
Yeah, I'm
gonna
help. Gotta get me some help. god.
No.
Oh, I rendered it. Rendered it. Oh, okay. Damn, that's close.
Healing you, bro.
To do more damage than that. What's its face? What the? Don't show your face here again. Oh, nice. There are skates. I'm guessing that's what you can use in that red ice thing.
Yep.
Nice. Oh, there's a question.
We can go left now, if you want.
Ah, that's cool.
Oh, yeah. Oops, I didn't want to go to that one. Damn it. I went to the wrong one, bro. We gotta go down. We gotta go to the bottom floor. Very bottom.
UTF?
Mm-hmm. We can go this way. Oh yeah, let's go.
Yeah, I gotta heal. I got to the heal.
Good idea. Alright, now we can go down this way.
Are you going that way?
I'm gonna switch my squad and put a water on because we're gonna be fighting fire. Actually, I should probably put on something so I can just weaken. Actually, yeah, we'll do that. You can actually weaken them and catch them. Oh, yeah, there's an item up here if you wanna grab it.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
There we go. Yep, we're gonna go down. Alright. Yeah, I farmed this area for a long time. This is where I caught that lunar. I literally...
Gotcha.
Whoa. So here's where you're gonna catch your fighter. So I'm gonna let you attack, I'm not gonna attack. Oh, nice. You should be able to hit him with that again and put him into red. Nice. We should be able to catch them. Yeah, I sat in this area probably for a good 2 hours of leveling condoms. Yep. Like, this is where you should probably switch to a water and level up your water one. You don't have them, eh? I don't think you'll kill them, but use your weakest water move, maybe. Unless you got a normal move on him.
Shoot.
No, there you go. Might be able to catch him. Some strong moves and kill him. So this should give you lots of XP right here.
With sad eyes when he dies. Aye, Fraggles.
Wow.
For real?
Oh boy.
Oh jeez. No, no, no. Oh my god.
Oh my lord. Why are they just attacking you?
Oh, I know this is gonna be bad in fire.
Might want to heal.
Do it.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do that because I'm gonna keep you alive. Let me do something really quick.
Ah, shoot, okay.
That's not good.
What does the red sack from under the ring mean?
It means that it's going to do half the damage. It means that they're resistant to it. We should be dead.
I hope so.
Me too, too. They don't like you.
No, they don't.
Yeah, you both need a cool looking fire type.
Thanks.
You need one of these, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. I'll kill the level 20 then.
Attacking?
No. Are you using normal Temtem cards or Temtem card plus?
Normal.
Okay.
I only have, I think it was one? Yeah, I got three plus cards.
Okay. Yeah, you're gonna want to save those.
You gotta
go all the way up and around. Yeah, I think after this part of the quest, I'm gonna pass out though, bro. I'm tired.
Yeah, that's cool. I don't mind taking a break from this either.
We can continue again tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
How long have we been playing this? Like 2 hours?
2 hours and like 30 minutes.
Damn.
35 minutes. Not far off.
Yep. Wow. Not a bad run.
No, not at all.
No, no, you haven't completed the main. Yeah, I don't even think we completed the main quest yet, have we?
Is that again?
Have we even completed a main quest? Quest line?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, I'm not even sure.
I know the one we were doing when we got on was Adventures of Something. But I don't think we finished. No, we're still in the same one.
Yeah. I told you, brother.
54% is what it says.
Wow.
Quest.
Yeah, they're long quests.
That's good.
Yeah. Which one?
The one on the right, the second one.
Oh, yeah, I know, the starter one.
Mm-hmm.
I know, that's why I wish you could trade. I would trade you them. And then start a new one, and then trade you another one, and then, you know what I mean? Get all the starters. Because I want the one, you got. The crystal.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't have that one yet. Alright. Moving along pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
You're getting quite a bit of XP too.
Yeah, I like it. But I'm trying to keep at least one of my characters alive, especially the warden. As we're in a fire pit.
Man, wow. Literally, like, every two steps we take, bro.
Oh, it's got one of the people in the background.
Wow.
Oh, I'm one of the monsters. What?
The one that's in there?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're gonna get him. He's gonna be yours, bro.
Looks pretty sick.
Yep.
Bloody hell, bro.
Holy smokes. So we take more than two steps?
You've literally been caught in the same spot twice where I originally got caught. That is insane. Tell me how much XP you get.
I'm only getting 44.
Oh, okay. So I guess they scale it by difficulty?
Yeah, but like, cause I'm like level 44, you're like level 28. So. Use lightning on that pig.
Do I heal or do I attack? Should be okay.
Yeah.
I should get into that temp defense. Maybe fight?
Alright, use lightning on that burn sheet.
Get a doctor. You don't want to move, do you?
Damn, I wanted you to stay alive. Guess my speed.
Oh, come on.
Why? Why always you?
What if we wake up? I don't think I've used my bio yet though.
Oh no.
I don't think so. Wow. Damn it.
I almost want to run back so I can heal.
Right.
Should we try making a run for it? We're going to run into a lot of battles. That's a far run.
I know.
Or I can just try taking them on myself. I should be able to do it. But I want you guys to get we'll run back.
Oh, wait a minute.
What?
Oh, let me heal one of my characters.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Nice. Alright. Maybe if we survive a fight, it lets me revive heal one of them. Because all of them were dead.
Oh, but you got more in your squad, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can switch them out for your dead ones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. So, watch out for this. Okay. Now, go press start. Go to your squad. And you should have three that are still alive, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you can put those in the top three.
Oh.
And you're like, yeah, there you go. Now you got a side pet, and then take the other alive one and put them in there too.
Did you say crystal or Genki?
Yeah. I'd put Genki. Yeah.
Oh.
Now you got three more that are alive. Oh, yeah.
Did not know that. Oh my god!
Oh my god. Yeah, you might want to use your Genki right now. I'm gonna attack that spiky looking dude. Got me, bro.
He got you.
You attack the side pet while I try to work on this leaf dude. Oh, terrible. Huh. I don't think I want that. No. Actually, you know what? Let's do this. What the hell? Alright, I'm gonna drill and pack this one. Oh wow. Fucking, these things are so strong. I want one of those bad.
Same. What is that, electric? Yeah?
Yeah. Electric and something. Oh my lord.
Oh, come on.
Why?
God, this sucks because I'm not even going to get any XP for this.
I know, not for this guy now.
What the hell? I just fell asleep.
Hmm?
That little robot on the other side that's fell asleep.
Really?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Oh, I need one of those. Hmm.
Alright, now you can come talk to this thing. And be careful what you choose, because it'll give you a something up in there.
Cool. So yeah, I guess if we,
So careful what you talk here, don't just go right through it, so you can pick where you can take him.
Okay.
I should take good care of it, it's a mighty weapon, I guess, yeah. I would say I should take good care of it.
Yeah, I think if we survive, like if all my characters die and you survive the battle, I think I'm able to heal one of my characters that died.
Oh wow. Because
it just gave me that option to do it again when I went to go heal. That's pretty sweet.
Oh yeah, that's awesome. Alright, well that's that story quest done, I think.
I haven't muted that in time. Are we going back into the fire pit again?
No, now we gotta go back up to the top here. And return to Nanga.
Smokes. You at the beginning or something? Literally making my character automatically run to wherever you are.
Really?
Yeah. Just watching my character skate. Oh boy.
What?
And now I'm just stunning stuff.
Uh
oh. Oh no.
And I'm stuck in a loading screen.
Don't do this again.
I think I'm frozen. Let me close this if that helps. Does that unfreeze you?
Yeah. You just put me back where we last saw each other.
Alright. Wait, what the hell?
Hmm.
I lost my speed.
What?
Yeah. Hold on, let's see here. Oh, I'm not even close to you. Where did you go?
I went back to the elevator.
Okay. There we go.
Cool. We're going to...
I think the second one? I'm not 100% sure though. Nope. Back in there and go to the first one. It'll be the first one now. Oh yeah, there's some items that you can grab here too.
Badass.
Right here. And there should be another one here.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
What? That little thing?
Jeez.
Oh my god. We just got here. What the hell?
You should attack that thing. You should do some damage to it.
Oh, don't know how many Temtems left. I've only had two die.
I know. I just wanted to saw you have one.
What the hell? Yeah, that blue one on the screen is... I have one alive of those. What the hell?
I'm gonna bring you back in a second here.
That is weird, because I still have my Nestle still alive. Oops. Okay, I'm a Yumish here. Still confused. I guess it's not gonna be alive for long.
So I guess what you can do is you can hit start and switch them out for ones that are alive.
Right.
I made it. I'll just pull you across.
Okay.
Oh my god. What the fuck, bro?
Dude, literally everything is one hitting me. What the hell? It's not even giving me the option to pick mine. What the hell?
Really?
Yeah, I just switched out all my Temtems, so I still have two more alive. What the hell is going on tonight? See, that's mine. So confused. Oh my god, dude.
Oh my god. What the hell?
I don't know what's going on.
What is it doing that?
What does it keep saying? I retreat. I'm not even doing anything. It's not even giving me the option to. What the hell? Game is bugged right now.
You might have to use your vial, bro.
I feel like it.
Yeah, you'd have to use it. And you heal up.
Yeah, I still have 1.25 still alive.
Oh wow.
What's in my loot? Well, finally, a worthy opponent is probably gonna get one hit again.
I wish I had my electric.
Alright, if you guys could stop one hitting me for like a game or two, that'd be great.
actually a good move that you just did that. Because now he can't attack for two turns.
Does that stack?
I'm not sure.
One way to find out.
What? He still has to attack? That's a trap move. That's weird. It's supposed to trap him.
I guess it doesn't stack them. It looks like it just removed it.
Yeah.
Tiana!
Oh, I had a fire out. She's gonna kill us. That leaf one's gonna fuck us up. My fire out, baby.
That
oh, key.
Oh, that's in the little picture.
Yeah.
That's cool. I want one of those.
So I really got my fire. That's all I did. Oh boy, I'm dead. Should have my fire one ready. Damn.
Damn, I wish that would attack me to heal me.
We gotta focus on that Kino, we gotta take that out.
Damn.
Because that thing heals over time, every time. See? Mm-hmm. How's that only doing half damage?
Oh my god, how are you surviving this, bro?
Barely. Nice. We took out her toughest opponent. Come on, keep me alive, keep me alive. Nope, not a lot. Yeah, this chick was hard to beat solo, bro.
I can see that, yeah.
Especially when she had that one out. Nice. We might be alright. Sorry, bro. Alright, this one's good. Yay, we've made it, bro. That was a tough battle.
When if they like hired like 50 people for this game, I was just like, can you just make some like weird noises?
Right?
Oh, nice.
Alright. What?
Got a Dendry?
Huh. Oh, yeah. To the right, and then we gotta go to the airship, and then it'll bring us to the new place, and then that's where we'll call it, and we'll start the next place tomorrow.
Crap, did I get to the wrong spot?
Yeah, it's right. Let's go fly, and we're gonna crash land, and yeah. And then after you beat this next part, you're pretty much almost caught up to me, bro.
Thanks.
Yeah. Then y'all just have to come back and start catching Temtems and stuff and figure out where they all are. Mm-hmm. Like, I ran around for hours, grinding and stuff, and finding stuff. Wait, what?
Look at this.
Yeah, that sucked. Gentlemen, Jesus, I'm dead.
Wow.
Sweet. I like that. Really? We got one health.
Oh, I wish that would do way more damage.
What?
I said, they did more damage, not you. To me. Goddamn clansman. Baboon.
What the?
Is that baboon or babong? Need to get boy.
Oh, nice. You got a new skill?
Yeah. To 25.
Damn. 25. That takes 25 SP then. That means that you'll only be left with 3. Damn. That's crazy. That's a big move. Must do a lot of damage. Yeah, that 25 is your blue bar, so that'll take 25 off the update. And you got 28.
Gotcha.
Yeah. That must be a huge move. I don't think I've seen that one yet.
Well,
it's gonna kill you. It should show you when you pick the move how much health it's gonna take. Oh.
Went to the trauma new move, damn it. You mind?
Retreat.
These guys are retreating.
Oh, not her. No.
Ladies.
Yeah. Oh man, ladies are in trouble.
Okay.
Temtem, bro.
Does the one on the right also take electric damage?
Yeah. But I'm gonna try taking her out.
Nice. Such a weird character name, Grandpa.
do not have any more revives. That is not good. Not when they keep fucking me up. Oof.
Oh, come on. Damn it. I might just miss that if I attack it in time.
Soon, you should be getting this real soon. Yeah, you might want to help. Shit. Oh, nice. This one's easy, though. We're good.
Abilities and I have no idea which one.
Yeah, you can change them again. Their faces.
Our faces, yeah. Oh, that's good.
And now we are at the new place, bro.
Nice. Break up the mouth. Side up, crack. Those faces.
Cool.
Oh man. Oh, I can't even take this game seriously right now. Nice. New mission.
And now, nope. Yeah, I don't know if you want to do this now or if we should wait and do it tomorrow and start a new episode tomorrow.
How long would it take to get to the Poke Center?
A little bit, because there's a guy that's right here that heals you. Come up. Wait, where you? Follow me. Yeah, come up here. And this is technically our Poke Center. Where is he? Should be right around here. That heals us. This guy. Oh, maybe not. He's not gonna heal us right now.
Okay.
Because if. Yeah, because there's no battling right here. You just gotta pretty much go talk to everybody and everything else.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Yeah, see, he won't let you go because you gotta talk to everybody. But eventually, he... No, you can't go up any further. It won't let you. You gotta stay down here and talk to everybody and find stuff.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, I said we call it, bro, and we'll play this part tomorrow.
Yeah, that's cool.
Alright. That was fun.
Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments section what you thought about it below. Check the links in the description and you can pick which platforms to follow me on. If you're new around here, how about subscribing and clicking the notification bell, as I put out new videos every single day. I've been Victor the Dragon, and I'll speak to you soon.